Hello, so let us take a look at the solution. So since the tetrachloroethene was sealed and stored at 25 degrees centigrade, we can assume that all the tetrachloro